Bonjour à tous et bienvenue pour la leçon du jour. So welcome and we'll see today les articles définis. So they're quite useful and let's see how they go. So as usual in French we've got the difference between masculine and feminine and then the plural form. Okay, so we will start with the masculine form. So le is masculine, la is feminine, les is plural. So first the masculine. Okay, so le or then, we will see that in some cases, usually when words are starting with a voyelle or then h or h plus une voyelle, in this case you should, but then be careful, it's not all the time. In most of the cases you should put l apostrophe, alright? So let's have some examples now, okay? So le jour, repeat. Le jour, okay, and then le père, repeat, le père, okay, and then for the last example, I choose on purpose a word starting with a H, okay, and then you get l'homme, repeat, l'homme, okay. So feminine form, it's la, as we saw previously, and then same concept, you know, in some cases, when the words are starting with a voyelle, or then h plus une voyelle, as we say in French, you will have to put this form l apostrophe, okay? So let's have a look. La vie, repeat. La vie, okay? And then la France, repeat, la France, okay, and well, an example of a word starting with a voyelle, so it's ami, and then you get l'ami, repeat, l'ami, okay, so pluriel, as we say in French, and as you can see, it's les. Alright, so let's see how it goes. So usually, if you've got a voyelle right after, you will have to do this liaison, alright? So the small link between the two words, so it goes like zzz, alright? So you get this les idées. Repeat. Les idées. Okay? And then next word, les personnes. Repeat. Les personnes. Okay. And last one, les hôpitaux. Repeat. Les hôpitaux. Okay. So let's hope everything is clear now. Masculin, le. Féminin, la. Pluriel, les. Okay? All right. So, have a nice day. Bye bye.